Hello children, how are you? I hope you will be fine. So, let us back with our work. Open your EBS textbook. Take it out page number 65. Get ready. Okay, so the name of our chapter is Changing Families. Changing Families is divided into three parts. Yesterday we have learned about the first part. That is when when a newborn baby is there, or when a baby is born in a family, this is also a changing period for a family. So Kiran's tale we have yesterday understood. So now we are going to pick our next topic, that is Sumi's tale. For that you have to take out page number 67. Okay, let's start. Now our second topic, Sumi's tale, it deals with second changes in family, that is when somebody gets transfer. Okay, now transfer means what? When let us take an example. A family is there. In that family, two children are there: brother, sister, mother, father. Okay, they all are living in Surat. Now suddenly what happened? One day father gets a notice from the office. His father is working in an office. So, his boss says that you got promoted. Yes, you're doing very good job. So, that's why what happened? We need to send you to another city. Okay. So, this is called transfer. Now, we all know if the father is going to shift, what happened? Mother, brother, sister, all these three members, they are also going to shift. Okay, sometimes family stays in that place. Only the person who gets transferred, he goes there, he work there, he leave the family and go. And he work. Okay, why does he work? Just to earn money so that he can send that money to the family. Okay, now, so this is called transfer. Transfer means to move from one place to another. Now, imagine if this happened, what happened? If this transfer is going to take place, are there any changes in our life? Obviously, there is a change in family. Okay. Now, how can we say that? Suppose that scenario only take us. The father got shifted to Mumbai. Yes. So, what happened? The mother and brother and sister, they also move along. Yes. Now, if this family is going to Mumbai, are the schools going to change or not? Yes. So, the school gets changed. The living place, the house also gets changed. Yes. The environment of the house becomes different. Moving to different place, environment becomes different. So, all these are what? These all are the changing families. Okay. Now, let's start. This was the enough introduction I have given. So, now let's move into the chapter, Sumi's Tale. Okay, Sumi's tale means this is a story about a Sumi. He is a child, yes, and his father is in a government job. Okay, government job means his father is also working in office, which is work by government. Okay, so he was promoted and was being transferred to another city. He was promoted. Promoted means when you do a good job, you move further. Yes, like last year you were in third. Yes, you did well. So what happens? You got promoted to what in further stage of your life? That is fourth standard. So this is called promoted. So he was also promoted and was being transferred to another city. So during the workplace, like you are getting promoted. So you are not sitting in the same class. You are also moving. Yes or no? So this is also change in your life. So similarly, in the work also, when we get promoted, what happens? We have to move from one place. Sometimes we move from one place to another, or normally we move. Okay, so leave that way thing. So he was promoted and transferred to another city. Now we will know about Sumi's family. Okay, Sumi's father came from office. He talked about promotion and transfer. What would happen now? Let us find about it. Okay, father came. That is Sumi's father came. He said, I got promotion and I got a transfer. Now, what are the things going to happen? Let's see. Sumi's father got transfer. What preparation will they do to go to a new place now. Okay, now what are the things they are going to do? They are going to a new place, so they need to do some preparation for that. So let's see, who from Sumi's family will leave with his father at a new place? Now this is a big question mark. Who is going to be with the father? Yes, who is going to stay with father at a new place? So which school will Sumi go to now? Now there is a question mark for Sumi also, as going to new place. So now which school he is going to join? Okay, now there are some questions asked about below. Has anybody in your family moved to another village or city because of work? Is there any of your relatives you know? If you know, then you can write down this answer in just as an activity part. Huh? Don't write this in notebook. Okay, who got last admission in your school and why? During the when the new session starts, we find some children. New children, and we ask from which school you came. Then might be the children says, I just came from Ahmedabad. Yes, last year I was studying in Ahmedabad. As my father got transfer, we shifted to Surat and I got this school. Okay, so like this things happen. Okay, now come to our next page. Okay, now children, here this is the box. As you can see, number, then student's name. These are the things that you have to do it by your own. Yes, just search it, find it and write it down. Pen down all the things. Student's name, from where he or she has came. Okay, you have to write any name of your classmate. Yes, who was new. Okay, from where she came. Then when she came, last year or 2 years back. Whoever. If you find any of your classmate, yes, who have joined new, write down about them. Okay, name of his or her previous school. Mention in earlier in which school he was or she was. What was good about her or his old school? Okay, ask. If he says ki I came from this and this school, ask that person, ask that friend. Okay, what was good about your school? How was your school? Write down that. Okay, what is new to him or and all this. This is just an activity which you have to do it by yourself. Okay, all the blue lines I have made you understand what all the things about, and you are enough. You can write it down this as your own. It is just an activity part. Nothing much more. Okay, below that you can see Dipali's tale. Okay, Dipali's tale. Now second transfer has finished. Now the last third, that is the last part came. That is when somebody gets married. Now here, this is a story of a Dipali tale. Yes, in Dipali's story, Dipali is a girl and her cousin brother. Yes, her cousin brother is going to get married. And when the cousin brother is a boy gets married, what happened? A new member, his wife. Yes, his paternal aunt. In Hindi we call Bhabi, and in English we can say paternal aunt. Okay, so she is going to come, a new member is going to come in family. So there is a lot of changes going to come. So this is this is also a part of a changing family. Okay, now we will discuss when the daughter gets married, what changes will be there in her family. In the next slide. Okay, now children, here come to page number 69. Here two questions are asked. Yes, what changes will come when a daughter gets married? What changes will come when a male, that is a boy, gets married? Okay, so we will discuss both things. Think and tell. Can you see that? Okay, let's start with the first. It is Dipali's cousin brother is getting married. Now, cousin brother. Brother means what? A boy. So, let us start. When a boy gets married, what happened? A new member come to house. Yes. Okay, when a new member comes, what happens? What all the changes we will find? Okay. When a new member comes, there is a happiness around. There is a... everybody will be happy. Yes, everybody starts pampering. Everybody will take care of that new member. Yes, we need to take care of that member. Then what all the changes we can do? Just imagine by yourself that when a new member came after getting married in your house, you will see that she likes the food or not. Yes, you will make that person comfortable in your house. So these are all the changes that we will find when a new member gets added in our family. Okay, that is getting married and coming to a house. So we need to take care of that person a lot. Okay, now what happens when the daughter gets married? Okay, now the scenario is when a girl gets married. What is the thing? Changes in the family. The one member is going to cut it off. Yes, cut it off means if in the family four persons are there. Mother, father, daughter and sister and brother. Sister is going to get married. So that means she is getting off from the family. And only three members are left. Mother, father and brother, because sister is going to a new family. Sister is going to a new place. Okay, so this is the first changes it happens. So there is a lot of changes. The family feels like when somebody leave us, what happened? We feel what? So that kind of a feeling a family gets feel when a daughter gets married, because she has left the family and moved towards the new family. So there is all these changes. The family is going to miss her. At the same time, they will be happy also that she got happily married. That's it. So these are all the changes when the daughter gets married and when the brother gets or when the boy gets married. Okay, that's it. The next thing, tomorrow we are going to start with the writing part. Okay.